fighting man's day begins with reveillé, the French word that means the same to soldiers in any language. And here, in these bright and airy barracks of India, where dirt and disease is unknown, the call is answered with method and speed. Did I say speed? Well, this fellow certainly believes in hastening slowly. Hey, you there. Wake up. Come on, out of it. That's better. The parade ground is the day's first field of action. Physical jerks and exercise of this kind have helped to make India's soldiers ready for any call. An army marches on its stomach, once said Napoleon, and this outfit looks as if it could run the distance. Take a look at those dishes. Every caste and every creed is catered for. The Indian army sees to that. And after that meal, the obvious thing is to exercise. Here's a normal drill parade. Notice the spirited movements of the men and their magnificent carriage. Weapon training is what they call this, a sort of muscle loosener. Only, you've got to have the muscle first, of course. Then rapid fire, and that is rapid fire. And so on to anti-aircraft practice. Speed is the great factor here. And you see these men sweeping the heavens for shikar. The medium machine gun takes a few seconds to assemble. This weapon, the light machine gun, is one that every man in an Indian regiment is taught to handle. Now watch the switchover. Off they go. And can they shoot? Take a look at that. Ever heard of the spirit of the bayonet? Well, you and I could enter into it too, provided, of course, we were at the right end. And here's more bayonet drill with a training stick. You notice the wire loop at one end, which acts as a target. Signaling is a specialized section, and messages are sent and received by these men of India in English and what is known as Roman Urdu, by flag, helio, by shutter. telephone? And a lamp. The guard presents arms as the color escort takes the colors on parade. These men are proud of the inscriptions on the colors of all the battle honors of their regiment. Aha, letters from home. That's a daily pleasure. The men await. Here you see the letters being handed out. And I'll bet that's one from the missus. Not if I know it, Mr. Nosey Parker. The Indian soldier is a very thrifty person. Every month, he's able to send home considerable savings for the missus and kiddies. Medical attention in the Indian Army has reached a very high standard. Light and air contribute not a little towards the quick recovery of the patients, and skilled attendants move from bed to bed at regular intervals, giving individual attention to all. Here, a modern and up-to-date surgery. And here, science struggles night and day to solve the problems that may confront the health of India's fighting men. Cossacks, did you say? Cossacks be blowed. This is local talent. Like Cossacks, the Indian fighting men spend their leisure hours in song and dance. Swing it, so can we. Sport is always at hand. Here you see a hockey match in progress, a game that's a great favorite with the Indian Army. Then football, watch that coming across. Good work, goal. And a basketball. All these games are great favorites with the Indian soldier. As for wrestling, just look at that. I wonder whether Gama's title is actually in danger. The band plays the retreat. After hours of healthy and vigorous exercise, plenty of good food, lots of recreation, all rewarded with good pay, we know that India's fighting men have completed another manly and happy day, a day which will fit them at any time, soon or late, to add another page to their glorious history.